still looks normal. I'm trying to get an idea of this one.
How do I, corridor, was it camera malfunction?
Yeah.
Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it.
What is this distortion?
Hopefully it's camera malfunction. Although it could be a distortion.
Distortion.
Because I can't change off of the camera.
Okay.
Well,
that was quick.
That was a game over anomaly, apparently.
Ha ha ha! Oktoberfest!
Okay. At least that shows that we were on top of it, though.
Yeah, it
seemed like it was going, like, I was sure that we were missing stuff, because it seemed like there should have been more than that in that time frame.
How do you deal with that one, though?
You just have to report it before you die. I think it was a distortion. I was thinking camera malfunction because I couldn't change off the cameras.
Mm.
And also the, you know.
Yeah.
Two stacks of boxes. There's a wardrobe over there. There's a total of 5 chairs in this hall.
Okay.
Maybe the guy that was out here is the one that came after me in the elevator. Mm-hmm. He's like, motherfucker.
Maybe.
There's one cup on the table. Was there 2 before?
I wasn't taking a look at the table.
Just keep your eyes peeled if anything looks weird.
Yeah.
Five chairs in the hallway. There's only 4 now.
Oh, okay.
Boy, what about... What the timing on that?
Yeah, object disappearance. Yeah.
What?
Maybe object movement. I think it might have turned.
Object movement?
It might move to another corner.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, there is 5. It just, I think it was over here.
Yeah.
Yep, that was what it was.
Okay.
It was over on this side, that's why. Was there a cup on the floor here?
Yeah, it was. Okay. There's always been a cup. I feel like more should be happening. I'm trying to think.
Abyss presence.
Oh, hello.
Outside. Abyss presence. Good, good.
Noise.
Two in the sink, two on the side, one on the stove.
Was that toaster there? I feel like that's new. Maybe that's an extra
object. I feel like it was there, but alright. Extra object.
What about here, since we saw about those vases?
That's not a vase, that was a cup that I was talking about.
Yeah.
Anything look unusual?
I don't know. I keep saying that.
Wait a minute, hang on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, they're all there. Living room. Object movement. Oh, I just saw something move too, so there you go.
Oh.
See it shaking?
Oh yeah, that's shaking.
Anything weird in the bathroom?
Not that I see.
Was that spigot always there?
Yeah, it's always been there.
Okay. I don't remember there being a spigot there. I remember there being two stacks of boxes. Was that box at the end there?
I don't recall.
Let's see. Extra object. Object movement, perhaps?
This one's hard.
Yeah, there's just... It's a lot to keep in mind. Okay, I'm guessing it was there the whole time. Are you sure that spigot was there?
I'm pretty sure. I feel like something changed in the bedroom.
The bedroom?
I don't know. Was that always there?
This picture?
No, like in the back. Was that always there?
I think so. Bedroom. Extra object or movement?
Extra object, maybe?
There's definitely something here by now, though.
Yeah.
Was there always two plants on either side of the stereo?
Yes.
I'm saying there's something in the toilet. I don't think that was there. And then what's this?
That I don't recall.
Was that fire extinguisher over there?
I saw it, yeah. Was.
There was something messed up in the...
Yeah, yep. Okay, that.
Good God, Callie!
He's just like... Well,
like... She's like, I'm gonna do the spooky time break dance!
She's like, what'd I do?
Does that pain? That pain looks different.
Does it? It looks the same.
Oh! Door opened.
Oh.
So, living room, door opening. That painting looks different, too, because I feel like I remember both of these being kind of, like, idyllic scenes.
Oh, yeah, I think they were the same.
Not the same, just both of them looked kind of like a thing. Okay, and then kitchen, painting anomaly. What?
Okay, so.
Apparently it was always there. I don't remember that painting looking like that.
Were there two sofas?
Where?
Or two couches.
I think there was. Living room. Extra object. There was only a plant over here, right? There wasn't one over here?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, distortion.
Oh, hey.
Toilet distortion. Two. Good, 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 good. Something about this looks weird. I can't put my finger on it, though. Honestly, it feels like the rug is longer than it should be, but I don't think that's right.
No.
I'm just saying something about it looked weird to me. Did that change?
I think the painting changed.
It's not so much the painting itself, it just looks like part of it is a bit different.
Yeah.
Like, it still looks like the same painting, just slightly off.
Yeah, slightly skewed.
Okay, apparently it was.
Yeah.
Yeah, there was something off on this side. Okay, four books, cup on the floor, two books on the table. Paintings look normal. One cup on there, two guitars, two chairs, speaker system over here. Did something move? Was there another thing on that counter? Living room. Object moved.
I feel like I'm not being a bunch of alpha, I'm dry.
It's fine, V. We gotta put our heads together. Okay. Intruder, there's a person there.
Yeah. Corridor.
Intruder?
Yeah.
I'm not going back to that camera. He'll be screaming at me, I bet.
Like, you reported me!
Okay.
Was there a plate at every chair? Actually, wait. One of those chairs looks like it's scooted out. I don't know if that was the case. You see?
I thought for some reason the room looked longer.
What, the living room?
Yeah.
That's what I said before. Okay, maybe there's an extra object. Wasn't this cup over here?
No.
Okay.
It was there.
All right. I thought it was in a different place on the floor. This game makes me question my senses. Something about this room still looks wrong.
Could you put distortion, maybe?
I don't think so. Kitchen. Distortion. Still five, still two sets of boxes. Was the chair pulled out this much?
Yeah, it was like that. Kelly, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine, Kelly.
Would that be a ghost or an intruder?
I say ghost.
Get out of my face! Okay, so intruder then.
Okay. Rog's gone.
Yeah, yeah. I was about to say, definitely something's wrong here.
Yeah.
Object disappearance. Two pans, pot, toaster, two paintings, two speakers, six plates, six chairs.
Okay.
Yep. I'm definitely not deceased. Everything checks out here.
Didn't like that.
Why does the corridor seem longer?
Looks the same to me. Now, I think it's around 3 or 4 that shit starts getting real, so make sure you focus.
Yeah.
That wasn't there.
That wasn't there, yeah. Object movement.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
Everything still looks the same so far. Whoa! Hello there!
Huge man! Okay,
kitchen.
Intruder.
Intruder. Was there a plant on
Yeah, I was gonna say. Failed to fix. Okay.
What? Intruder.
Huge man.
Fuck! Man, they wasted no time replacing Huge Man. Holy shit.
Two boxes, fire extinguisher, plant down there. Bathroom still looks normal. Kitchen looks fine. Nothing weird in here. Seven chairs, one cup, one on the floor. Oh! Bedroom's fucked!
Bedroom.
Camera malfunction. Ear or distortion.
Yeah.
This isn't a malfunction? Fucking hell.
It's really difficult.
I feel like for some of these, there should be multiple correct things, because you're not going to tell me that's not a malfunction. Mm-hmm. Yes, it's super stretched out the field of view, but that's still a malfunction.
Anomaly has been fixed.
Yeah.
Anything weird here? I don't like this hallway. It always seems like something's weird.
Yeah.
Missing plant. There's a plant on that table in the corner. Bedroom.
Missing object. Felt like something moved.
Everything looks fine to me. Cup, plant, seven chairs, cup, two chairs, sofa, two guitars.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4 speakers.
The object movement.
Where?
The mirror. It's sideways.
Oh, I didn't even notice. Thank you. Good shit, BB. Good shit. Missing book. There's 4 books.
Okay.
Bedroom. Object disappearance. Because there's 4 here, 2 on this side.
Okay.
Nice.
Very nice.
We just gotta make sure we play it safe, and if we see anyone weird, we immediately switch off just so we don't end up getting a game over.
Yeah.
Was this here?
Yeah.
Okay. 5 chairs, 2 boxes. Something doesn't feel right. Where is it? Open the fridge.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, shit.
Not good.
Okay, so that's down to 2. Well, extra object.
Okay.
Bedroom. Down to 1. What else is weird?
Go back to the bedroom toilet.
Was toilet? It?
Yeah. Was that like that?
What?
Like the towel there?
I think so. What do you think it is? Extra or movement?
Maybe extra.
Pretty sure it was there, but okay. Okay. Something's definitely messed up. What is it? Oh, Vivi, I think we're in trouble.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
2, 3, 4, 5. Distortion.
Oh, hello, guitar.
Still 6 chairs, 6 plates. Something's gotta be wrong with this hallway. I feel like we haven't reported anything here.
I think there's a missing chair.
Nope, there's still 5. I still think that maybe that chair moved. It just seems like it's out too far. Shadow anomaly in living room.
Okay.
That's a barrel.
Yeah, hello, barrel.
Okay, so we know 2. Living room, shadow anomaly, and kitchen extra object.
Okay.
kitchen. Extra object.
Okay. That's good.
Cuts it down a bit. Anything else? Intruder, this is gonna kill me. It's locked the camera. Can't turn away!
Don't look at me, you fuck!
Get rid of him, please! Fucking hell! I didn't like that.
No, I did not. Oh boy.
Quick, we gotta look because that burned a lot of time. Anything awry? One, two.
The painting. Painting difference.
Oh, sure is. Bedroom. Painting anomaly. You okay, me? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. 7 chairs, 1 cup, 2, 4.
Oh, I do not like those.
4 speakers, 2, 2, 1. Is something wrong with that sink? Why does it look like it's raised up?
It does look raised up. I don't know how you...
Toilet. Object movement.
I guess.
Okay. It's not moving right now, so...
Probably not.
5 chairs. Shadow anomaly bedroom.
Okay.
Did you see it on the bed?
Yeah.
Something weird here, it looks like. Has anything happened in the corridor?
I don't know. It probably has.
That shadow looks weird even though it matches up.
Yeah.
Something looks weird there, but I can't put my finger on it. Intruder, I don't want to... Don't. We're just going to censor that. Listen, man, you have fun somewhere else, not on my fucking job. Something feels weird about this room, but I don't see anything awry. Oh, what is that? What is that? A ghost? Corridor?
Yeah. I was thinking light anomaly.
Either a ghost or a light anomaly. It's just it looked like it was moving, so... Nope, that's a light anomaly. Okay, I thought it was a ghost, but it's a searchlight thing.
Okay.
Shit, probably. Come on, hurry up. Light anomaly. Everything checks out here. Good, 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 good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cool.
Cup.
Oh, the cup moved. Okay, living room. Movement?
Oh, yeah, object movement.
Yeah. Woo! Anything else? Wait, how many chairs were there? Okay, there's still five.
Nice!
Woo!
Only missed one! Nice!
Probably that same one that we could never find.
Yeah.
High five!
Very nice!
Balcony. 330. Input. Year. Of. Mandela's death.
The painting.
Almost time.
Yeah.
I guess I'll just stay here. No, I should probably check just to be sure. Hello, intruder. Living room?
Yeah.
Living room. Intruder.
Okay, go to balcony. 2013. Put it. Input it.
I can't. 2013. It said input.
Yeah.
Balcony. Input.
Okay.
2013.
Okay.
There you
go.
There we go. Whatever it is.
Yes, so...
I don't know, V, what do you think?
Hey, yeah.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
Can I help you?
Are you Timothy?
You got weird eyes, dude.
Yeah.
What do I do?
I don't know.
Can I move? WSAD? No? Clicking on doesn't do anything. Moved. Okay.
Okay.
Do I need to click and drag? What is this?
I don't know.
It's a weird fucking secret.
Do you just click it multiple times? I don't know.
I already tried clicking on multiple times, B. Oh.
Wait. Hi.
You broke it. V?
Oh, hi.
What did you do?
I
did.
Okay.
Well done. You unscrewed the man's head. Why did you, V?
I don't know.
Yes or no? Why did you?
Yes, I guess. I don't know. Okay.
Excellent. Got him.
Yes.
So, how'd you fare? Did you notice the things we did? Did you figure out what that last anomaly was that we missed? Do you know why V did that to Timothy? Let us know in the comments. We do hope you enjoy these kinds of games because we have quite a handful more that we're eager to get around to. Of course, course, we don't want to stack all of them all together at once, so we'll try to space them out with some different types of gains here and there between. Still, we hope you look forward to more creepy oscillopsia and paranoia-inducing thrills in the near future. Keep your eyes peeled.